It's showtime. Persona. Here, Persona.
Leave it to me.
Thank you.
this!
Persona!
go.
I'll send all of you back to the real world. One second. Thank you. I hope you'll still think about me at least once in a while. Goodbye. I love you. Goodbye.
Thank you.
It is a father's nature to be the ultimate obstacle to his child. Very well. Reach for your future with all your strength.
We'll decide our own future.
And I won't let anyone say otherwise.
I have witnessed the power you fostered. Well done.
Thank you. next.
Thank you.
We went through a lot, but I'm glad we met again. Don't forget what you promised, dude.
Tatsuya, don't forget me. I do love you.
Don't forget. Or say goodbye, just think.
I don't want to forget what happened. How can I forget? Guys, don't go. Don't leave me alone. Please, no. Please, no. No!
Why did you come here?
To spout gibberish.
Why did you come here?
To spout gibberish.
Thank you.
go.
Damn it!
Persona!
What?
Shoot!
Let's win this!
I know we could do it!
Trusting his future to the cards, man clings to a dim hope. Yes, the Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. Attaining one's dream requires a stern will and unfailing determination. All shall perish. The time has come.
Nyx's Arcana changed to the Magician? Be careful, its properties have changed!
All shall perish. The time has come. The time has come. The time has come. The Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. The silent voice within one's heart whispers the most profound wisdom. The time has come. All shall perish.
It changed properties again. If you need me to analyze it, just say the word.
The time has come. All shall perish. Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. Celebrate life's grandeur, its brilliance, its magnificence.
Something about Nyx keeps changing.
All shall perish. Shall perish. The time has come. The Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. Only courage in the face of doubt can lead one to the answer. The time has come. The time has come. The time has come. All shall perish. The time has come. The time has come. The time has come. The Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. It is indeed a precious gift to understand the forces that guide oneself.
Target. Watch it! Light will work on the enemy!
The Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. There is both joy and wonder in coming to understand another. The time has come.
I'll scan the target.
The time has come.
It doesn't seem like darkness will work.
The Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. One of life's greatest blessings. The freedom to pursue one's goals. Not good.
Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
The Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. To find the one true path, one must seek guidance amidst uncertainty. The time has come.
Be careful, it seems ice doesn't work.
The time has come. The time has come. All shall perish. Not good. The Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. It requires great courage to look at oneself honestly and forge one's own path. All shall perish.
Scan the target. Watch it. Light will...
All shall perish. The time has come. All shall perish. The Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. Alongside time exists fate, the bearer of cruelty. All shall perish. The time has come. All shall perish. All shall perish. The time has come. Shall perish. The time has come. The time has come. The arcana is the means by which all is revealed. Only with strength perish.
Defense weakened! Please, be careful! Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Not good.
It doesn't seem like darkness will work.
The arcana is the means by which all is revealed. In the face of disaster lies opportunity for renewal. The time has come. All shall perish.
Defense weakened! Please, be careful!
All shall perish. The time has come. Man devoured the fruit of knowledge, he sealed his fate. Entrusting his future to the cards, man clings to a dim hope. Yet the arcana is the means by which all is revealed. Beyond the beaten path lies the absolute end. It matters not who you are. Death awaits you. The time has come.
I sense death. Nyx's true arcana is death.
The time has come.
Feeling about this. It's definitely up to something. Have everyone hold their attacks. It's too dangerous right now.
Come. shall perish. Finish this. It is the path of your choosing. The time has come.
Did we do it?
such a pity. You understand fate, yet you still fight against it with all of your will. If more people were like you, then perhaps the fall could have been prevented. But it's too late now.
Imminent. Surely you know this. What do you hope to accomplish now? I wanted to see the end with my own eyes. Jin.
I will never give up. Never!
Why resist that which is inevitable? You'll only suffer.
Damn it! I won't back down!
I've made up my mind. I'll fight till the end!
Come back! you?
Don't give up. We have to believe in him.
Give him strength. Take my life if you must. You got to do
What is this?
This is his life essence. As you can see, this is what happened. He himself became the Great Seal. But relinquishing one's life essence means death for a human. He must have already found it. His own answer to life.
The answer to life.
I don't think he has any regrets. He managed to keep his promise to you all before his consciousness faded away.
His promise? You mean to meet up on graduation day?
Wait a sec. How do you know about that promise?
How? I just know. I'm probably just like Nyx in the seal this person became. Something that belongs on this side. Nick's awakening means the destruction of everything. But think about it. If she's that powerful, how was she contained before he became the seal?
Well, someone else must have.
What about before humans ever existed?
What are you getting at?
As I understand it, Nyx is neither hostile nor malevolent. A seal really isn't necessary.
What? Are you saying he did all this for no reason?
Not at all. What he was really trying to accomplish was...
Whoa! What the...
Everyone, look!
Real purpose. It wasn't to hold back Nyx. It was a seal so that it couldn't be touched.
What do you mean?
That monster isn't a shadow. It's the accumulated malice that came from the hearts of countless living people. All of them, deep down, are calling Nyx.
That can't be.
Last December, I too wished to learn death. It's probably true that people in town are wishing to touch it somewhere in their hearts. There is only one thing that differentiates life from stillness. It's that we die. That's all there is.
I think I understand. When your life loses its meaning, the fact of death can be kind of comforting. That lurking malice we're unaware of is strong enough to give birth to such a huge monster. And maybe that's just how it is these days.
What's it doing?
Is it after us?
It wants my sister! She has the same power as the one who created the seal! Don't tell me you're going to fight that thing! It's impossible! It's just too big!
This is a battle we can't run from. The feelings that gave birth to this abomination were inside me as well, because I couldn't accept reality. I foolishly sought solace in a past filled with death and strife. There's no mistaking it. This monster is the reason for all our troubles.
You got that right. If we run away from this, we're off to a lousy start for our future.
That's what I think, too. This was already a battle against myself.
I won't let myself run this time. He's watching us, and I won't let him down.
Sucks to be you, big guy. 'Cause we ain't gonna lose. Let's do this!
Sister?
Don't worry. This thing can't stop us. To go on living is to not give in to your own weakness. Let's win this for a new beginning tomorrow.
I'll scan the target.
Leave it to me! Understood.
Leave it to me.
Persona!
Light. Hang in there!
Take this!
I don't like the looks of it. I don't know anything about that attack. Be careful.
I command thee! Hang in there!
Your chance.
I command thee. I'll show you my true power.
We stopped the attack.
Down. Hang in there!
guard down.
How do you like them apples? We already saved the world once. This was just our encore.
Wow! We really won!
See? I told you. But will it be enough? For that monster to truly disappear, everyone's feelings must change.
To stop the heart's yearning for destruction, it's a formidable task. People try to keep death at bay, but without it, they lose sight of life. It may be that there's no way to fully eliminate this monster.
No, I'm sure we can do it. I guess we can all change someday. As long as we're alive, it can happen. After all, even I was able to do it.
You got that right.
If we want the world to change, we have to believe it'll happen. People aren't that hopeless. We should know that already.
Hey, I guess... I need to apologize to you. I said some really horrible things. I think it really bothered me. The way you received the same power that he had. All I could think was, why wasn't it me? It was jealousy, plain and simple.
Kari-san.
But really, it wasn't because you were the chosen one or anything. It was because of the way you felt. You really never do stop thinking about him. We all wanted to protect him, but... out of all of us, you must have felt the strongest. If there wasn't a seal, the world would soon yearn for Nyx again. That's why he's here. For us. Even if we went back to before the last battle, the world wouldn't be saved unless he did the same thing. I can't believe I didn't see it before. If there was an easier way, he would have taken it.
Yukari.
Still sad, but if I think of him as protecting us forever, it helps a lot.
Me too. I feel like I can breathe easier now that I know what really happened to him.
Yeah, now that we know the truth, I feel like the blinders have been removed.
All we could do before was see him go. But now, I finally feel like we've gotten closer to him.
I guess... let's use that key and go back. To our time. I'm ready to start the morning of April 1st.
Of course.
worse than this thing! This is just the send-off our leader deserves! Alright! Time for the grand finale!
Knowledge of the truth is not everything. Yet drunk with truth, you exceeded your role and became too involved. Now, learn for yourselves whose wrath you have brought down. Such feeble strength. You You cannot atone so easily for your foolish pride in stepping into the realm of the gods. Understand. It is impossible to defeat me.
Is a crystal of power which you have nurtured through your journey. An orb that repels fabrications of all sorts, dispels lies, and shines upon the truth.
Truth is a thing which only appears to those who have observed, considered, and made a choice. At the end of the path you chose lies the truth. Believe in it, and continue without faltering.
Minuscule existences.
Look out! We've never seen anything like her!
Thank you.
Protect me, Kozeon!
Unfortunate that our battle must end this way.
No! Get up! We came so far!
What are you doing? Get up. You are not someone allowed to fall here. You must know already. The true nature of bonds. What bonds give to you. Here, listen closely.
What's the matter? Isn't it too early to give up? You taught me what a family truly is. I had my hands full just with Nanako when you came rolling in. I wasn't sure what to do. But then again, I can get back up as many times as I need to with you two with me. However painful it gets, I'll just grit my teeth. I'll get up as many times as I have to for you two. My father can be pretty stupid that way, huh?
Don't go, partner! Everything inside me changed after I met you. I'm glad we met. I wouldn't have made it this far if I hadn't done it alongside you. You can't let it end this way, right? You can keep going. Right, partner?
No! Don't leave me! I'm scared.
I'm such a stubborn, two-faced coward. But you understood me. That's why I can become as strong as I need to be.
Hey, can you hear me? Don't close your eyes yet. I'll give you our strength. You're our last hope. Please, get back up, just once more.
Senpai, how much longer are you gonna just lie there? I mean, like that senpai? Not the kind of guy who can let it drop like this. That ain't the senpai I look up to. Get back up. Just one more time. Let me protect you.
Senpai, thanks. I'm glad I came to this town. When I think back on all the fun I had with you... Senpai, please stand up just one more time. We'll be your strength.
Senpai, if you stay down, I won't forgive you.
You gave me a reason for me to stay just as I am. For someone like you to leave me in the dark halfway like this. Please stand up, just once more. Let's fight this together. Never fear. We're always together.
You gotta be joking. Don't you care that I won't be able to take another step forward if you disappear?
I couldn't stick by someone who'd do that to me.
I'm sorry I can't be there to support you in your hour of need. Life. It's filled with so many things that are dirty, grotesque, and painful. There's no way you can stand it alone. But no one is truly alone in this world. You know that, since you've protected those precious to you, right? Come on. People are waiting for you.
Man, you're so cruel. You make me take responsibility for my sins, but you're gonna let this bitch take you down like this? That's hilarious. Get up. You're not like me, right?
Sensei. I'll protect you, Sensei. You gave me my life. You're important to me. I'm not alone anymore. And neither are you, Sensei. I'm sure together we can do things that no one could do alone.
Hey, big bro! Are you gonna leave me behind? I'll be a good girl. So don't go. I don't want you to go. Big bro!
Can you hear everyone's voices? The people do not wish for a world enveloped in fog. There are times when they'll stop and think they can't go another step. But everyone desperately pushes on. Please, grant everyone's wishes. Please get up. Just once more.
the will of all mankind. How can your powers rival mine? How could I be defeated? How am I the one to disappear? Instead of the endless struggle, wouldn't it be easier to wrap oneself in lies and live in blissful ignorance? Isn't that true peace for humans?
How many times do we have to tell you? The hell with that shit!
Stop assuming you know us!
Very well. Then try and live your way. Power enough to erase my existence. You have already exceeded what I thought humanity to be capable of. You have lifted the fog in this world, as well as the fog in your own. And whether that will lead to happiness or not, rests upon your shoulders. Children of man, well done.
All right, we did it!
Thank goodness.
It's really over now.
Yep! This time it's all over!
It seems this is more like a beginning for us, though.
Well, now we've got no regrets for tomorrow.
What is that supposed to mean?
The freedom not to choose. The freedom not to think. If every person pushed the burdens of their lives upon others, nobody would have to act for themselves. And who should be there to receive those burdens?
Are you saying that's you?
Precisely. Humanity itself wished for the Holy Grail to be a god that would rule over them. If you continue to reject that order, there will no longer be a place for you in this world.
And?
So you wish to reject me, even if it means forgoing praise from those you want to save.
We don't let what others think hold us down anymore!
That's right!
If you are not going to obey, then you shall suffer yet again. I shall bring down the hammer of judgment upon you who dare disrupt my world order. Dare attempt to strike me? I am the one who grants the desires of the masses. I give life to their voices. Fear me.
If we don't do something about those blood-pumping supply line things, this'll never end! Our opponent knows that too, though. It'll try and stop us if we go straight for them. We'll need to send someone in to cut the lines. Then, while they're out, everyone else will have to keep attacking to distract the Holy Grail.
We need to sever the supply lines, correct?
Mm-hmm.
I'll go. I'm going.
Let's go. There.
Persona! All set.
Use my persona! No holds barred!
Stop, children of man!
Persona!
The happiness of the populace rests in my regulation. Those who cannot understand must be eliminated.
This is going well. I'll proceed. Please don't notice me.
Yeah!
Stop, children of man.
Persona! We've got to go cut its supply lines first! Go! Power up!
Let's go. Alright!
Persona! Bam!
Persona! Take this!
Accept your fate!
Persona!
Stop, children of man! The masses that praise the Holy Grail are infinite. Their desires and power in turn grant me immortality.
Eternal may be a bit of an exaggeration. I'm going to cut them!
No longer receiving the strength of the inmates. You repugnant rebels.
It can't heal itself anymore. This'll be a head-to-head fight from now on. Take it down.
Come! Shall we?
Persona! There we go!
Persona!
Let's go.
Very grateful!
Sorry!
You shall be condemned.
The enemy's Come. Charging! It's going to be a big one!
There!
Persona!
Persona!
We did get him, yeah?
Oracle!
Oh. It's silent, but I don't know.
What the hell is going on? This looks bad, you guys! Ideas on people!
For a god, you're pretty damn prejudiced!
If this is all for the sake of humanity, wouldn't being beaten by humans satisfy you?
I am the entity which governs this world. Its future depends wholly on my leadership. Those who dare defy this natural order shall be met with punishment raining down from the heavens.
Things on a totally different level.
Can we defeat something like him?
This is the best possible outcome. We're fighting against a god who's not holding anything back, right? What bigger target could there be for the Phantom Thieves to tackle?
Although, it's still way too big for my liking. give the navigation everything I've got! We can do this if we all work together! Let's take him down!
Crowning our glory by defeating a god. Now that is true art.
We basically just gotta beat that thing, right?
Man, you guys are the best, stupidest group I could ask for. I'm so glad I was able to be a part of your team. We'll take it all back! Our future? And this world!
No dominance, no measure. Rebels who dare defy my rule, you shall perish.
This guy's buying everything.
All right.
But we're all together. We can win! Come! How's this?
Weapon persona!
Persona! Okay.
Here it comes.
Persona! Go down!
Persona!
Stop the fools!
Persona! Here we go!
Persona! How's this?
Free the fools! I'm released! You have no means of escape, humans. The insanity of mankind shall bring forth the demise.
It grew an arm? And it has a gun?
This is your punishment.
What is this attack? One of mankind's... Death, don't let your guard down until we know what it does. Support's on the way! Oh no! The lust effect might keep you from moving! Hey! Now's not the time to get distracted! Shall we? It's a surge of lust! The fantasies are blocking everything else! Prepare yourself!
Stop, you fools! I release upon you the deadly sin of vanity! You have no means of escape, humans. The fraudulence of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
Another one! Does it have a bell? Be careful! We have no idea what it'll do!
Death shall grasp me!
He's doing a different attack! A different deadly sin. What's this all mean?
Persona! Izanagi no Okami Pikaro! All will be revealed!
Sin of gluttony. You have no means of escape, humans. The selfishness of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
A sword this time. Getting hit by that would be dangerous for sure.
I condemn you.
Another one?
It looks like this is how his main body attacks. He may keep switching up his moves. Let's be careful.
Bloodbeast, watch out when you use your personas.
All right.
Persona. How's this?
Of the unconscious yearns for ultimate ruin. You have no means of escape, humans. Punishment shall strike you all as you pass through the gates of destruction.
Huh? What's this spike in energy? Some kind of insane attack's coming. Watch out! Support's on the way! The enemies. If I knew their affinity.
Persona!
Just look for their weakness.
No bigger. All will be revealed.
Persona. Shall we?
Fools approaching a god. So, this is the power that resists ruin.
Did we do it? No, not yet!
My control shall not bow down to ruin. My control is the ultimate truth of this world.
He's strong.
If you're really a god, you should be guiding humans to your ideals. You're destroying them because you can't do that, aren't you? So that you can flaunt your own existence. That's why you were observing us. You had to because the reaction of the masses worried you.
That sounds about right. I don't know how long you lived, but you're the perfect example of a pain in the ass old man.
You find people like that everywhere.
What drivel?
What is this?
Damn it! I can't see anything!
Do you want to erase us from this world that much? Guys!
Since you've been forsaken by the world, there is nowhere that you can belong.
We can't lose like this!
If we lose, the world is... I need to get back up.
My strength.
I can't go on. Is this it?
Not even one sliver of unpredictability can be permitted under my control.
I guess it was impossible in the end.
It was fun while it lasted, though. It's humans against a god, after all.
Do you hear the voices of the masses? They mock you for revolting against a god. Humans are naught but clumps of desire. Logic dictates that a world filled with them will decline. The sin of rebelling against a god is severe. As punishment, you shall taste pain everlasting.
Not letting that happen!
The attempt created from the dregs of human hope. It is impossible for a petty existence like you to overrule my presence.
Human hope is a desire too. You better not underestimate it. The Phantom Thieves will yield to no one, no matter who they are. Even if only one of us remains, we'll get back up and fight to the very end. And we'll definitely, definitely take the world!
Someone just disappeared!
What the hell? What's going on?
Do something, damn it! Aren't you the police? Please, you have to calm down! Sir, what's going on here?
The number you are trying to call is not reachable.
It's no use. Huh?
What was this again?
The Phantom Thieves?
Weren't the Phantom Thieves those...
They haven't given up yet.
Can they even do anything about a situation like this?
No, it's impossible. There's no way.
Take it down, Phantom Thieves! Come on! Why do you think they risked their lives all this time? Damn it, you guys! Snap out of it! When will you stop running from the truth?
Phantom Thieves.
Yes, the Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves! Go, Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves! Can you hear us?
Are you someone who's been charmed by the Phantom Thieves, too?
I sure am. Is the same true for you, too?
Pretty much. Looks like it's not just us, though.
I'm not letting you lose after getting this far. You better finish what you've started!
They'll win if I cheer them on, then I'll cheer them on as much as they need!
You've stolen the hearts of this many people! I won't let you lose!
I can tell that you are all capable of standing up against any kind of fate.
Look forward and keep fighting! You taught me that, after all!
I cheered you guys on all this time, and I'm gonna keep at it!
You are our last hope. I beg you, finish this.
That's you guys' fault. I don't know when to quit either. Get back up! Don't lose to that thing!
No matter what anyone says, I believe in you guys! Go for it, Phantom Thieves!
I'm counting on you, everyone. I will believe in you to the very end.
You hear that? Those are the voices of the humans you made fun of! No one wants you to rule over them! Isn't that right?
They gotta word it like they're looking down on us.
But they're cheering for us. Doesn't feel bad.
You're not done changing the world!
You owe me a price if you go down like that!
You don't have to tell us twice.
We won't let ourselves be erased! We're going all out, damn it!
God is the one who creates the world!
I've made up my mind. I will see my justice through for the sake of protecting what I care about.
Morgana!
The same goes for you guys, too. If you've decided to take the world from him, don't compromise your ideals to the very end!
Let's defeat him together!
Hey, God! Foolish humans are praying down there! They're praying there's no place for someone like you in this world!
Give that evil god his final warning!
What an immense power! No way. Is it a persona?
I don't believe what I'm seeing! What is that? Is that the Phantom Thieves doing too? That's totally amazing! Keep it up, Phantom Thieves!
We can beat this!
Fools! This is why man's doomed!
Then it's a demon lord's duty to punish him. What better way is there for a finale as a trickster? Joker, we're entrusting our strength and the people's hopes to you. Put an end to this!
Pillage him. Satanaya!
Thank you for coming. It looks like I have your answer. Indeed. No more hesitation. Let's begin. If you win, my heart will be changed. However, if I win, my reality becomes the true reality. I will overwrite all of existence with my own cognition. I'm not holding back anymore.
What the?
Just as you have your own beliefs, I too have no intention of changing my plans for reality. No matter what happens to me in the end, I will fix this torturous world. That is my own rebellion.
His apparel just...
And I believe you called forth your power like this. Persona.
Marky really does have a persona.
I'd regret not pointing this out to you. You shouldn't mistake our powers as being equal. It's time, Azathoth. Our final battle has come.
My persona guides me.
Dr. Maruki.
I have to do this.
Incoming, guys! Get ready!
Persona!
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 That should do it.
The persona protected him? This persona's definitely trouble. Dance, persona! Enchant, Othella! Good job, Violet! It's all you!
Here goes!
On to the next!
Persona! There!
Persona!
You're mine.
Nice one, Joker! You hit its weakness! Violet's too forgetful to use her persona!
Do it!
Not
that's my
yet.
Cue!
Feed my power! Halloward!
And there it goes! Good one, Pro! I'll use my persona. How's this? Yes, that's useless.
I'll break them.
That should do.
Where's my persona?
Wasting your time.
Persona! There!
Nice one, Joker! You hit its weakness! We know their weak points now! Pass the baton!
Yours! Stay back!
Alright, on to the next!
In my power! Kill them, Harroward!
There it goes. Good one, Pro!
What do you mind?
Oh, come on, pass! Persona! Go, Agnes! Hang in there! Thank you so much! Persona! Okay. I'll return the favor.
Sure.
Persona!
Strong and impervious to nuclear attacks? Focus! Everyone, are you okay? Focus on healing up!
Persona! Go down!
Nice one, Joker! You hit its weakness! We've almost won! Pass the baton and switch attackers!
Up to you, good call!
On to the next!
I break them!
Kill them, Harrower!
And there it goes! Good one, Pro!
Heal! Do it!
Second baton pass! Nice! Go, Agnes! Everyone's health is really low! Can someone heal? I appreciate it.
No time for thanks.
The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless. Strong and impervious to nuclear attacks?
Persona! Persona!
Piece of shit.
It's immune to curse. I had hoped we could end this quickly. How about this? Good job, Violet. King Wise!
Okay.
On to the next! Backing off! I'll do my best! And Panther dodges with brakes! I'll do something about this!
Persona!
You're mine!
Nice one, Joker! You hit its weakness! We've almost won! Pass the baton and switch attackers!
Got it!
Persona, on to the next! Dance, Celestine! It's your chance! Pass the baton! Go get him!
Crush them! Break them. Harrowward!
And there it goes. Good one, Pro!
Don't mess
up. Everyone likes my shot. Turn. Nice combos. Persona! Agnes!
Not bad.
You've only just begun.
Let's move on.
Huh? He's getting stronger? Be careful! What was that just now?
Persona! Ravage them!
Nice one, Joker! You hit its weakness! We've almost won! Pass the baton and switch attackers!
Do it!
All right, there! On to the next!
I can't!
The baton has powered you up! Persona!
Let's heat things up!
Persona! I'll use my persona! Okay.
Use this.
I appreciate it. Let's do this. For times like this, Panther's in bad shape! Watch out!
Huh?
now or never.
Everyone, are you okay? Focus on healing up! Support's on the way!
Nijima-san, everyone has the right to wish for a happy family. You don't need to keep holding back your desires.
I'll fulfill my desire for a happy family with my own power!
Sona! Ravage them!
Nice one, Joker! You hit its weakness!
Persona!
Pass the baton and switch your
power! Nagino Okami Picoro! By the myriad troops!
I'll use my persona!
Let's go.
Dance, persona! Encanta, fella! As good a time as any! Thanks! Persona! Lucy!
Not yet. Okumura-san, stop tormenting yourself over your father's sins. I swear, I'll give you a world where you'll have every chance to succeed on your own right.
I'm going to do just that with my life, pain and all.
Persona!
Two enemies floored! Not bad, Joker!
Go ahead!
Come on,
I'll handle
this!
On to the next! Let's dance! Ella! Strong and immune to physical strikes?
Dance!
Rover Stone won't work! Use my persona!
Persona! Kitsune!
it's me!
Persona! Enchanta, fella!
Not bad.
Good job, Violet!
It's all you!
Got him! Persona!
I'll return the favor!
Thank you so much! Persona!
Let's go.
Dance, Persona! Enchant, Othello! Come! Behold!
Yoshizawa-san,
that pain you're suffering, it must be impossible to move on. I want to save you from that awful life.
I am myself. I'll never forget that again.
Come! Ravage them!
Nice one, Joker! You hit its weakness!
We can hit their weaknesses! Pass the baton! Now!
I'll use my persona!
Go, Agnes!
That's a thought!
Finally! His persona can't act anymore! Now's your shot, Joker!
Next one for you!
Let's dance! Victory is ours!
Did I fail?
Is that? It's Maruki's treasure.
What is it, though? A torch?
A torch is a light to guide people. It may symbolize his perception of himself as the guide for the entire world. We're here to change his heart, aren't we? Go on. Take it.
So, this is it.
This place is collapsing!
We better take our leave.
Rumi, I'm sorry. I couldn't... No, I can still...
Joker, look out!
Damn it! We gotta book it!
Guys, jump in!
That was close.
Dr. Maruki... This has gone too far past changing someone's heart. Is he even still alive?
Looks like that isn't a concern.
Sorry, but I won't admit defeat just yet. I'm sorry. You know I can't do that. I've been chosen by the world itself. Granting this wish is my responsibility!
The hell?
He just... The treasure!
wasn't that...
His persona.
Such strength of will.
If it is for everyone's happiness, I don't care what happens to me. Don't resist. Accept it. With my power. No. With mine and Adam Kadmon's together, our reality is nigh! My persona guides me. To let it end like this. Adam Kadmon, guide us all to our ideal reality.
You're wrong. Yeah, we refuse to let it end any other way too.
Persona!
Persona!
Izanagi no Okami Picoro!
Not bad.
Persona! Victory is ours! Persona!
Do it! And my reality is right before my eyes.
Persona!
I'm sorry. I said I didn't care what happened to me. But I guess I wasn't committed to my words. You too, huh?
Crow-senpai, what are you...
Can you tell?
You think the same thing, don't you? Of course you do. After all...
No, you can't!
We hesitate right now. We die.
Up there!
I'm all yours. Use me however you want. Now, show us the reality. The reality we wish for. I am thou, and...
Going to run. We're going to beat you and go back to our own reality. That's the spirit. Now let's finish this.
Persona!
Izanagi no Okami Picoro!
By the myriad truths.
What? It's not working at all! Persona! Try something else!
I'll break them.
That should do.
I'll use my persona!
Let's go.
Thank you so much!
No time for thanks.
Sleep through dreams that can't come true.
strife is at hand.
Target his head as he strikes. We might have a shot!
Checkmate.
Gave up everything else. I dedicated all that I have to this, but I still... Why? I'm running from... You nailed it. It's true that I turned my back on the original reality. But where's the harm in that? When it grows to be too much, too painful, every person deserves to escape that! In all honesty, it's best for a person's growth when they tackle their own hardships. But reality doesn't always make that so feasible! No matter how much you try, or work for so long, the smallest injustice can wipe it all out, leave you with nothing! Don't you, of all people, understand that?
You know, there probably are plenty of people who'd ultimately benefit from your reality. But what about the people who want to take on the world themselves? How's it right to rob them of their opportunities?
I don't think what you're saying is wrong either, Dr. Maruki. Some people want to run from their pain and cling to some other version of reality, like I used to. But the knowledge I gained through that pain and my desire to move on, those are even more precious to me. And I won't let anyone take them from me again.
Yoshizawa-san. So you truly don't want it, huh? Looks like I'm totally finished.
The palace is collapsing!
catch Maruki! Hurry! It's not safe there! Dr. Maruki!
No! It's too late for him!
We're trapped as well!
Huh?
Is there any way?
Everyone! Get over here! Hurry! Mona-chan! What are you? This is no time to act tough!
Whoever said it was an act!
Mona-senpai, can you fly?
But I'm a car! There's no way I can... No. It's now or never. I have to fly!
Helicopter.
If you could do this, then say so, damn it!
Well, I didn't know! Now I'm downright priceless to the Phantom Thieves!
Sorry to interrupt your little moment of triumph, but couldn't you have made yourself just a bit larger?
Hey, where'd Joker go?
Don't worry!
Sorry to cut your flight short like that. This place is done for, along with the entire reality I dreamed of. I have lost. Even if I were to try that fight over, I'm sure I'd only lose again. So I know, this is going to sound pretty stupid. I've been holding this all in for so long. Just hiding it from myself. So, please, help me kill every last one of my regrets. You're the only one I can ask to help me with this. The disappearance of my palace, of the entire metaverse, is drawing near. Seems like neither of us can summon our personas anymore. Let's begin.
I gave up everything! Everything! So why? Why, Rumi? A reality where no one suffers.
Gah! I'm done. I get it now. All thanks to you. I'm done. Please, let go of my hand. Your eyes are as bright and honest as ever. You keep your head up no matter what. I must have always been afraid. Afraid you and I wouldn't wish for the same reality.